the ending. Let's go see what's going on, folks. Again, Let's do this. Dinner date.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer of Oscorp. Single. Known to his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Run.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help.
Follow me.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Let's go investigate. Guys, comment down below. Where are we going and which one building is there?
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
Who called me? Oh, somebody is crying.
You're hurt. I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor. Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Karate! get me, sir.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Oh.
Hey, forever.
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Your password.
Okay, guys, I think I'll tell you now. Yeah.
He sounds
nervous. I'm sure take him out.
My God, I got almost killed.
Your
craps. You know I want to do it.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Clear the room before I talk to Standish.
Yep.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Okay, so whatever, yeah, and I'm doing this. Oh my god, I'm screaming because I'm scared now. Okay guys, I'll continue next.